Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you've never seen any of my videos before, well, not only are you missing out, but don't forget to subscribe. So today's video is long overdue. I've had so many of you guys messaging me about Saffo, and finally today I'm bringing you guys a Saffo bikini haul. I'm so happy I finally decided to go ahead, get on Saffo, and purchase the bikinis. I tried my best to not get any bikinis that I knew were knockoffs, although 99% of the bikinis at Saffo are knockoffs from other brands. In case you didn't know, now you do. If you buy a bikini from Saffo, there's a 99% chance that you're buying a knockoff bikini, which is not good for the brand, and it's not good for you to be rocking a fake bikini. It's like rocking a fake like Gucci bag, you know what I mean? But whatever, to each his own, and I know you girls love affordable bikinis, so here I am. Finally decided to do a Saffo bikini haul. So let's go and you guys be the judge. So the bikinis took a while to arrive, which I am so not a fan of, because I was literally in my computer like checking every 30 minutes to see the tracking and where it was, and I honestly didn't have any tracking until like a week after I ordered. I don't know. So I was not happy about the fact that it took for freaking ever to arrive, but when it arrived in like in two different days and in like single packages, which I thought was really weird, but whatever. When I opened the packages, I was pleasantly surprised that it came in like a cute bag, which was cool. I was expecting it to just be in like a plastic like whatever bag and like, hey, here's your bikini, but no, it actually comes in a super cute little bag, which I was pleasantly surprised. And I don't know if you guys do that, but I am that person that when I order clothes or shoes or anything online and it arrives, I like have to smell it. I don't know why. I know that's weird, but I know some of you also do this. Like the second a package arrives from, especially if it's from China, because the smell is so strong, I don't know, I guess I just like that plastic smell. Okay, so let's start with this pretty red bikini. If you guys follow me on social media, you guys know how much I love red. If you don't follow me on social media, you are missing out. So go ahead and follow me. So this set is called Not High Leg Heart Bikini Set, and it's in the color red. This set was only $16.99. Like, what? That is extremely cheap. I don't know if you can tell on the camera, but it's little hearts all over the bikini, which is really cute. And it has two front ties, which I thought it was pretty original. But it has freaking paddings, and I can't take the padding off. I can't take it off. I hate it. And when I tried it on, girl, when I tried it on, I was just like, why? God, why? The bottom didn't fit bad, but it was big on me. You know when you just feel that it's like loose? The second you get in the water, that's it. Bikini gone. It's not adjustable in the strap, and it's not adjustable in the back, and it was just rising up in the back, and it just didn't fit. So overall, good material, love the print, but it was way too big. The pads are not removable, and it just sucked. So this was a fail. For the second bikini, I chose this pretty print, which is actually called Not Sunflower High-Waisted Bikini in white. I don't know why it's called in white. I guess it comes in another color. I don't know. When I took off the bottom, I was just like, who fits here? This is freaking huge. This is way too big. So I knew by just looking at it that it was gonna be big on me. But you know, like I said, the material is actually not bad, just like the other bikini. And I really like the top. So I was just like, I'm just gonna give it a shot, you know? I'm just gonna try. And it was a complete fail. The top did fit. I must say the top did fit. It's a small. And the bottom, I was excited for this high-waisted style. And The cut was super cool, super cute, super trendy, super summer style, loved it, but then it did not fit. Like, there's nothing about this bottom that fit. The top didn't fit, the part in the front was way too high, so it was way too revealing. I feel like I need a little more coverage in the front. So this is a no-go. So I am actually very excited about bikini number 3 because I loved rib material. Yes, 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 give me some ribbed. I think it's super cute and like it makes the bikini look like more expensive. I'm like, you know what? I gotta have it. I need to give it a try. I didn't want to get too crazy with the color, so I decided to go with a gray color. It kind of looks bluish in the camera and in picture, but it's actually gray. This bikini is called Keyhole Smoked String Bikini in light gray. Spoiler alert, I actually think this is a good purchase. Like, some people are gonna kill me for saying this, and I even kinda secretly hate myself for saying this, but I really like this bikini, not gonna lie. I really loved how the top fit. I thought it was super sexy and it gave me the right coverage. Also, the back is fully adjustable, so it doesn't matter if you have a big or small back, it will still fit. The bottom is cheeky, but not like extremely cheeky, so if you wanna look sexy but are not ready to go on a full-on thong, then this is pretty cool, because this is the right amount of coverage that you need. I actually love this bikini. I think this one is a good purchase. I think it's good for the money. But yeah, I mean, you do get what you pay for. So I did notice that it was already like, I saw some strings already like coming off. But like I said, you get what you pay for, but up to you. So continuing with the rib bikinis, I saw this print. Look at this print. And I was like, oh my God, beach, bikini, here I go. I was like, oh my God, I need to have this. I love this color and it's ribbed. I don't know if you can tell in the camera, but it's ribbed material as well. The bottom is super cheeky, like thong style, which I love because it gives you like more of a tan. But sadly, this bikini didn't fit. This set was $20.99, which is not bad for the material quality, but sad news, girls, it runs too big. The bottom at first, I was like, oh yeah, it actually fits nice, but then I turned around and I was like, oh, never mind, it doesn't fit nice. It's super big on me. The top at the front was small, but then the back was big. It was weird. And I also didn't like how thick the back was. I don't know. I was very disappointed on this bikini. Last but not least, I got this pretty set. This is the Fruit Print Frills Trim Bikini. Wow, that was hard to say. So this bikini was only $15.99, and I was also terrified of getting this bikini because there were no reviews. And I honestly don't recommend you guys to get anything that's made in China without reviews, because then you'll be disappointed. But in this case, I actually really liked it. I got it in a small as well. The material is great. The print is super cute, which I just realized they were fruits, but okay. I love the cut. It's cheeky, high on the hip, makes your legs and your butt look perfect. And the top is just a regular triangle, completely adjustable on the straps and on the back, which honestly for my back is a little too big, but I just tied it as tight as I could and it was perfect. Honestly, it was fine. I did like this bikini, and once again, I hate myself for saying that, but I actually really like this bikini. I've never seen this print before, but I'm sure it's a knockoff of something, but I really liked it. The material was great, the fit was good, and that's actually a thumbs up for this. So out of 5 bikinis, only 2 actually fit, which I was pretty disappointed, but the 2 that I liked, I actually really liked. I like the fit, I like the style, I like the material, which was great. Overall, I recommend you guys to invest in a good bikini. I don't know how many times I can say this, but invest in good bikinis. Why? Because us as women, we're very self-conscious of our bodies regardless of how fit or how like how high our self-esteem is. We're still somewhat self-conscious, especially when it comes to bikinis. So invest in a good bikini that fits good, that looks good, that makes you like, you know, makes you feel you. You cannot put a price on a bikini when you feel like a queen. If the bikini is cheap, it's going to look cheap, or there's something going to be wrong with it. Like, it just makes no sense for a bikini to be $15 or $20. But to each his own, I have so many other brands that are just as affordable, and they're real, they look good, they feel good, and you know it makes me look bomb, and it will make you look bomb. So follow my blog, follow my social media, and don't forget to subscribe. I have so many bikinis that you guys will love better than these cheap bikinis. So stay posted, there's so much more to come. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I love you guys.